I think it's this one that sells them. Well, yeah, it's two guys. Here we go. Yo, let me get those. Yo, I don't want that. That's garbage. Get out of my face. I want this one. What? I got robbed. This ain't the place. Where's the place? This ain't the spot. It's the other one? Which one? Is it this? Damn, which one is it? The other wide on center? Oh, okay. So I have to ride my bike there. Man, get out of here. I can fly there? I thought it takes you to the same one. Damn, I'm a noob. Bro, how you gonna be a noob and you have all the Pokemon? That's crazy. I was just at these dudes. If this is the same one, bro, I'm gonna cry. They don't even sell dust balls here. They sell luxury balls, quick balls, and repeat balls. Oh my gosh. I'm out of here. I wasted my time. You gotta Google it. That's alright. We got some Ultra Balls. I'll take my luck for now with those. Let me get back in position here. Can I just fly over here? Damn, that sucks. You can't do that. Alright, where's Windhurst? This place. Dang, man. No Dust Balls. I think it's the Fruit Market. Buy it with Watts. Hammerlock Poke Center? Hammerlock? We gotta go to Hammerlock? Let's go to Hammerlock. Hammerlock, Hammerlock. Bro, I don't even remember where Hammerlock is. Oh, there it is. Hammerlock. From these guys that sell those random Pokeballs? Pokeball, Great Ball, Ultra Ball. There's the Dust Balls! Let's go, bro! Yo, shout out to, Chris. Q, look, they're right here! I gotta buy, like, 40 of these joints. You know what I'm saying? 40,000 on it. That ain't nothing. That's a drop in a... Bro, you know what? I need like 10 more. Spend like 50 racks on that real quick. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I got a Primer Ball in the house. Alright. I didn't know, buy Pokeballs? Yeah, you can buy Pokeballs, bro. While you buying Pokeballs, I'm gonna go catch a ride to the Isle of Ama. We out. You can fly there? Are you sure, bro? It wouldn't let me fly there. Watch. Look at this. It's probably because I haven't unlocked anything. You know what I mean? You see, it won't let me fly there. I have to, like, probably walk outside and actually, like, get there. I didn't walk outside yet. That's alright. It takes 2 seconds, I think. Yo, what you looking at, bro? Send me to the armor place. We out. Damn, that was fast. Yo, PS4 is so slow. This shit loaded like 2 seconds. I thought I was gonna be like stuck with a loading screen. It was like, now you're in Isle of Ama. Yo, what you want, bro? What you got? Yes. You've caught 100 Pokemon. I've been dreaming of this moment. Wow. We're halfway there. So there's like another 100 Pokemon here? What you got for me, bro? Bro, he sells Pokeballs right here. Can you believe that? I traveled all the way over there for an Ultra Ball when he sells them right here. That's crazy. I'm about to walk outside and fight this person real quick. Just so I can unlock the aisle. Woo! Hype! Aw, yeah, look at this place. Look at those slow pokes. Aw, look at the new raids. Yes, this is my first time. Okay. You wanna fight me? Let's go! Let's go! We about to destroy this person. Pokemon trainer Clara. She only got two Pokeballs. Two Pokeballs, two Pokemon. Venipede. Yeah, level 50. Bro, my Pikachu's almost dead. What is that? Bro, time to send out Charizard. Go, Crimson Chin! Oh no, not Poison Tail, no! About to Fire Fang your ass. One hit kill. You just bought 999 quick balls and 909 dust balls and... Bro, you're tripping. So many balls. Slowpoke? Will I switch Pokemon? What kills Slowpoke? Gengar. Let's go. Spooky. How do you have all that money? That's probably so much money. Slowpoke. Shadow Ball. Bye-bye. Woo! That was easy. 4 million? Damn, bro. I didn't want to spend all that yet because I think there's shops on the new island and I want some new clothes. Oh my, next Pokemon's gonna make short work of this. This is my last one. 7200. What? She just went psycho real quick. Ahem. Yep. Our dojo is the one that's got a long-standing reputation. Okay. I am good enough to make it. Yeah, whatever. Whatever floats your boat, bro. Ooh, new style card. A card that increases the selection in boutiques and hair salons? New hairs! New styles! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Alright, we here! We made it! Oh look, there's a person here! Look at all these people! Yo, this the graphics here look great. Galatwig. Accessory for certain Pokemon. This place looks great. When you compare this to the, I see a purple raid. When you compare this to the regular wild area, this one blows it away. This is nuts. What the hell is that? Jigglypuff's back! Jigglypuff! Jiggly! Jiggly! I gotta hit my brother up. He wanted to know if Jigglypuffs are back. You know what that means, bro. Quick ball. Oh! One hit wonder, baby. Let's go. My Pokemon don't even need XP. Jigglypuff. Yes. I'm gonna call her. No. What can I call her? I can't call a drawing expert. Damn you. Wait, yes I can. We just have to spell it the cool way, the way the kids spell it. Jar. Oh, wait, hold on. You gotta keep it like hipsters. Yeah, there you go. That's what I'm talking about. Jigglypuffs are back. Let me just send my brother a message real quick. He's gonna be like, what? What is that thing with keys? What is that? Kielfi! Alright, now I'm back in the chat. Dun, dun, dun. Bro, I think I need more all the quick balls. These little quick balls I got is not enough. I've never seen that thing. And now it's mine. You know what I gotta name it. I'm a sucker for like puns and funny nicknames. So I have to call this. You know what I'm saying? I lost them. They're my keys. You know what I'm saying? Come on. That's funny. I gotta go buy some quick balls. I'm sorry. I gotta do it to y'all. I gotta go back and get quick balls. Now, where did I go to get quick balls? That's the question. I think it was this one. I think this is where I got the quick balls. And then if Chris wants to do some raids, we can do some more raids if you got any. I think I got one you can join too. I saw a purple one on my radar. I need quick balls for show. Yo, give me all the quick balls in your inventory. Yo, I'm gonna need like... Bro, I need... You know what? That's not even enough. This is what I need. I need... I need all those quick balls! 970 something quick balls! I'm out. Now I'll never run out of quick balls. Now that I think of it, I don't think that was a smart investment. Because you can only use the quick ball one time. I should have only got like 100. Yeah, that probably wasn't the smartest investment. Oh well, what I could do is if I see a Pokemon I really want and I didn't catch it the first quick ball, I just run away and then throw another one. So that's how we do it. That's how we make the money out of it. Let's save real quick. All right, let's see what's going on. We got Chris over here looking for raids. I see a raid right here. Let's go get it. Look at these Pokemon. Get out of my way. I'm going to this raid right here. Bro, how do I... Dang, I'm a noob for real. You have a Tentacruel raid? I'll join you. Let's see what this one is first. And then we'll see. We'll see what this is. Give me that Stardust. I don't know what this thing is, but I got whatever this is. So do you want to do your tentacle raid or do you want to do this thing? Let me know. You know what we doing out here. He bought 999. Whichever. I'll open this one up. It's open. It's a water Pokemon, so Pikachu's good. I'm the captain. Hey, appreciate that, bro. It's all fun and love in this stream. You know what I'm saying? I'm not no serious power demanding streamer. I just want to have some fun with some friends. Anybody wants to join, it's open. Do the when the raids start, do they still heal your Pokemon? Cause if not, Pikachu's gonna die. Q, you want in on this action? Oh, they do heal? Good. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, bro, I can't believe I missed that. I'm just waiting to see if Q wants in on this action. If not, we'll start. Hey, you got the toxicity. It's not just a toxi. Is it a Gigamax toxi? What? Shiny toxicity. Fire. He's out here stunting with the Pokemons. I think I have one shiny. And then Q caught me a shiny, but I didn't get it. I haven't got the trade yet. You're loading? 50 seconds! Hurry! Hurry, Q! I mean, I can always remake it if you don't make it. I think I can remake it, right? Yeah, all I have to do is do quit. Alright, I'm gonna have to quit it. I don't wanna leave Q behind since Q wants to join. I won't let you in? Alright, we'll remake it. No, I said quit! There we go. Whew, that was a close one. Alright, let's try it again. Damn, it's hot with this hat on. Do I have all the gym badges? Or are you talking to Q? She has all of them. She beat the game. She's a pro. She's the OG from the original stream. And also the wifey. She's gonna get mad if I don't say that. She'll beat me down. Hey, there she is. Woo woo! Oh no, now we gotta get Chris in here. Chris! Join Chris! How does this guy have Zahora? Bro, hackers, bro. Look at this dude. Hacking, dude. This dude's such a hacker. Zahora already? Like, come on, bro. Yo, we got a full potty, though. Zora's from Gen 7. What? Hacks! Now, I know what y'all did. Y'all have that Pokemon Home thing. I'm gonna get that Frieza horror that they're giving away if we beat him in the raid. Let's start this battle. I don't even know what this Pokemon is. That goes to show you, man. I don't know how. What is that? Pokemon Home's OP. 1 million people have to beat it. Yo, we have to do it. I gotta do my pot. for the cause. Who wants to see giant Pikachu? I do! Giant, giant. Here comes my favorite part. He's so deep.
Pee.
Zohora's gonna do all the damage. Both Zohoras. Super effective. Let's go! Woo! So you said use Dust Ball, right? I'm gonna try the Dust Ball, see what happens. Super effective. Oh, okay. Yeah, I haven't caught this one yet. So, Dust Ball or Repeat Ball? Look at that damage! Hoo, hoo, hoo. Come on, guys, let's take this thing down. That thing's dead. We win. Puppy, Q, Chris wins, and random guy. Catch time. Let's go with this Dust Ball theory. Dust Ball, go! He's ultra dead. Come on, we need some seafood for dinner. Come on! Yay! Ain't no theory. Ha! We did it! Ooh, I got a big pearl out of it. Ooh, waterfall, surf, muddy water, hydro pump. I love hydro pump. And I mean, I love hydro pump. Yes, we're gonna call him Nestle Crunch. Do I have enough for it? I do if I get rid of the space. Ah, Nestle Crunch. I don't know why, but that's his name. Well, that was fun. Look at that big old whale over there. Ooh, a pearl. Ooh, fish. How do I? Damn, I'm such a noob. I forgot how to fish. Bruh. Do you have to go in your bag to fish? How do you do it? Oh my gosh. How do you play this game? fishing rod. There it is. You can't fish from your bag. Oh. You have to make it your, right? Make it your favorite? What? No, your tentacle ray disappeared. Oh, you can only fish in specific spots. Oh, thank you. That saved me the headache I was about to have trying to figure it out. I should be able to fix. Ah, there we go. What did I get? A Remoraid! What the hell? I already have this Pokemon. You're poop. I'm out of here. That Pokemon, doo-doo. Yo, shout out to Jupiter playing Pokemon Sword. I see you, Jupiter. I got another raid over here. What is that? Ooh, something's coming at me. Is that Sharpedo? Tell me that Sharpedo. Yeah, Sharpedo! Chris, how many? Did you catch them all already? I bet you already caught them all. Let me use this quick ball. Oh, not the new stuff? Just the other stuff. Just got me a Sharpedo. You know what his name's gotta be? His name's gotta be Sharkbait. Why not? I would put Ooh La La, but that won't fit. Sharkbait, Ooh La La. Damn, that's a big whale. That's a big chungus right there. Oh no, another one! Run! Leave me alone! Leave me alone, bro! Leave me alone! Attack that person! Yo, they're everywhere! I'm out. Haha, can't get me. I'm on land. Sucker.
Ooh, where can
you? You have a. Yo, let's do it. I'm down. Bag of Stardust. Bag of some soft sand. Konnichiwa. This dude gave me a loaf of bread. I don't want it. Take it back. Ooh, curry. You said you got a raid? Whoops. Damn, bro. I'll be forgetting how to play this game. Looking for Chris. This dude's name was Chuck Norris. I gotta do the swap cod. This is the trick that I do. I'll swap cods. And then I'll reload. Oh, usually it tells me to refresh. Well, they patch that out? Motherfrickers. Maybe if I set it to friends. Let's see. Friends only. Oh, I don't see it. Go offline and then back online. Dang, that's the new method? Usually this method works, but dang, you gotta go offline and online. That's so doo-doo. Come on, Nintendo. They should have just made it so you could refresh as much as you want. Like, they should just have a permanent refresh button. That'd make everything easy for everybody. There it is. Yo, let's catch this thing. Is this another water Pokemon? Oh, it's electric flying. That means I need a different Pokemon. Wait, no, but flying will be weak to electric, but... Who can I use in this case? We can use Lucario. Because he's fighting. But will fighting dodge the light flying? Good question. Good question, good question. Yo, look at you flexing. Out here with the Mewtwo. I could get a Mewtwo. Because I have Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu, but I don't want to lose that Mewtwo. I don't want to lose that. I'll rather wait till the next DLC and then catch one from a legendary raid. Look at this thing! Elmoga! I don't have this Pokemon. It's kind of cute. It's a... Bro, you got a shiny Mewtwo too? Come on, bro. Every Pokemon... Yo, he's flexing so hard. In a good way, though. It's a good flex. If I had it, I would flex too. I'm not gonna lie. Look at that. Shiny Mewtwo. All the way from X and Y. Bye bye. That thing is dead. Look at the health. You software set? Yo, it took you like 5,000 tries, I bet. You was probably doing it so many times that you was like, I want to quit. I want to quit. But then you couldn't quit because you did it so many times, you had to see it through. That's dedication right there, bro. Dedication. It's almost dead. It's almost dead. Bro, the AI killed it? This Pokemon's weak. How you gonna die by the AI? He said I wanted to. I bet, bro. You probably soft resetted it so many times. Come on. Another one. Dang, these dust balls work. I'm glad you told me the new tip. Two shinies within 5 days. I don't even think I have a shiny in this game. Or I have one shiny, maybe. Yes. Whoops. Can I do assemble? Chippendale. It fits. Yay! What else we got going on? Is there any secret spots in this water I haven't been to yet? These damn shock nados keep coming after me. Yo, leave me alone, bro. I'm just trying to explore. Oh, a Wingull! I don't have that yet. Get over here! Man, these were like the most annoying Pokemon back in Pokemon Ruby and I have a Wingull already? Get this garbage out of here. I thought that was a new introduction. Wingulls were so annoying in Pokemon Ruby and Sapphire. You bastard. You bastard Sharknado. Pikachu. Kinda sad, I thought all the Pokemon would be high level. Maybe I have to advance further in the game. No, leave me alone! Leave me alone! He won't stop bothering me. I don't know what y'all are doing. But I'm flying around in the water and the lands trying to explore all these secret islands over here. Trying to avoid this damn Sharknado following my ass. Leave me alone! We made it. What is that thing right there? What is that? Oh, it's a Rotom. These Pokemon are rare. I'm gonna catch it just because it's rare. That's what I have all these quick balls for. Pop! Let's go. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. Yes, I'm gonna give it a nickname. I nickname all my Pokemon. It's just, it's fun. The pun in this one is good. Not a fan. Get it, fan. Fanboy. Bye bye. But it's also a fan. Double entree right there, guys. Let's see what's in this special raid. What? Hey, nothing here. Doo-doo. I think I have a wishing piece. That's not what I wanted to do. I should throw something in there to see if, Ooh, what is this?